Psyche is both an asteroid orbiting our sun out between Mars and Jupiter, and it's the name of a robotic NASA Arizona State University mission to visit that asteroid. Now, on this mission, we are committed to fostering the next generation of explorers. And one of the ways we do that is by offering capstone projects at universities across the country. We're really excited to have you join our capstone teams to solve real-world problems in the classroom.
Working on an actual NASA mission project is by far the coolest thing you could possibly do.
It feels extremely exhilarating, honestly, to be a part of such a big mission that could potentially change the course of history.
I think Capstone is a really great opportunity for students to work together into interdisciplinary teams.
It helps with learning from other people. It helps with interacting with people that may think differently than you, and it opens up your eyes and gives you different perspectives.
We offer student teams real-world challenges that the mission is facing. Student teams are mentored and given resources having to do with the mission and guidance in creating their solutions.
For me, I think Capstone is an awesome culminating crockpot to bring together all of your classes, everything you've learned, and get real life practical experience with minimal risk.
Once it actually launches, most of us will, you know, be done with school, living our lives, and we can think back and think, wow, you know, we were a part of that.
It was really important for me to do something that made a difference, and I thought it was really awesome to participate in that and to leave my mark.
Through the Psyche Capstone program, we encourage universities across the nation and students and instructors in all disciplines to join us in our journey to a metal world.